Master League. Hope you're all enjoying it. So, this match we have got Eintracht Frankfurt. Let's have a look at the game plan. So, Tagliton is down. Here we go. We're going into the game. We're away from home against Frankfurt.
The most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long. And it means... Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick.
Right.
Saul gets it back. Frankfurt got to settle for a point on opening day. Not ideal, but better than nothing. Goes for goal! Hinteregger hoists it forward. One straight back. Sancho. Sancho hurtling down that right flank. Anything noteworthy in the early part of the match, Jim?
Well, both sides seem happy with the patient approach for now, still trying to have a good look at one another.
Challenge, he just stood firm. That's great strength on the ball. And shoots! And for a moment, time stood still. Hasebe. It is deadlocked. Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Sancho loses his balance and loses the ball. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Abraham, and it's played forward. Meunier positions himself well and cuts it out. And here's Andre Silva. And that's a foul.
Come on, boy.
For the referee.
Played it short. Gets wrestled off the ball. Brandt. Sancho. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. It has got through. Shot a goal! Oh, shame. That was nicely worked.
It's easy to say, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind her are being made like that.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Finds himself eased off the ball. Just brushed off the ball there. Dost.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Well waited. And the shot! Sancho tries to get it forward quickly.
Well, no question as to who's winning the battle in midfield at the moment. Some very impressive pressing in place here.
Andre Silva, and he has been fouled there. He's had a shot! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Off target and by quite a way.
They're probably getting frustrated by the lack of chances, I suppose.
Hinteregger. Hasebe. Forward it goes. Abraham. Kostic. Adventurous run from a defender. Goes to finish! We can get that clear. Really close shave, and the last action of the first half. Both sides have drawn blanks and have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. And we are up to the break.
What an end to the half, Peter. A lot of the best action of the half coming at the very end, and I get the feeling the second half may well start in similar fashion, as we'd love to see this momentum maintained, so I'm looking forward to what's to come.
An engrossing half, but we're still where we started, 0-0.
Here we go then, come on. Let's do this.
So off we go once more. No score in the first half. Who's ready to go for it now? He's left his man and he's whipped it in low.
Ooh.
Cleared without complication. Brandt, Sancho plays it out to the flank. Dost, and it's Andre Silva. Brandt, out to the right. Trout calling for him to shoot. Right.
Abraham. Frankfurt can't make any sort of inroad despite all this possession. Meunier battles to win it back.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
There's a long ball. Hoists it forward. Well played, he saw that coming. Dost. Hoists it high. And it's hoisted clear. No breakthrough and well into the second period. It is still anyone's game. Gets away from his opponent. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. And it's played forward. Dost. Kostic.
You're watching on YouTube, smash a like and subscribe to the channel. You know you wanna.
Passive.
Come on, boys, let's get this win. We need a goal.
And here's Andre Silva. Big chance! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
Saul. Saul goes looking. Knocks it away. Ball's loose, who's getting there? What a sight of goal here. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Saul puts it back.
Royce.
He's gone for it! It's in!
What a goal. Good
what a singer that is for the opposition. There really isn't much time to get a goal back now. Talking about drama.
Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
When the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that play.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been, go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
There's going to be another change here. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
It's been their hard work that has got them this lead, but I just wonder whether they can keep it up. This may take a toll now. Frankfurt are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say.
And it's Andre Silva, who's brushed off the ball there.
Frankfurt are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Challenge, he just stood firm. Played out to the right. Aimed in towards the centre. And that's been repelled. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. He's had that put, has a goal! Well, that is rather wayward. Dortmund just have to run down the clock. Forward it goes. Gets a good foot in there.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation. And it needs to be any time now, really.
He's had a goal! So that's it. It is all over. Dortmund hold on. It's a narrow squeak. Bit of luck, some judgment. 1-0 the score at the final whistle. Your reflections then, Jim. Of course, we all love to watch the creative...
Next match is against Olympic Lyon. I think we'll take that.
Well, this is a special time of year in the European footballing cycle. It's where it all begins again. The lifting of the trophy, the winners' medals. That was all back in May. A mere reminder, a relic of the glory that was and what may be to come. Perhaps the one of these. It's a venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. So here it is, what we've all been waiting for. Make sure you are strapped in and ready to go.
Well, the biggest show in town just now, Peter, and everyone wants to be a part of it. A competition that seems to draw out the whole gamut of emotions. And in keeping with that, we've got an atmosphere with a real sense of enthusiasm here. And I'm hoping we get lift off once this game kicks off.
As you can see, we've already started here. For Papastathopoulos. That was good pressing, forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening.
And it's Meunier.
Meunier has a shot!
The first goal of Borussia Dortmund, Mr. Rio.
But he's claiming it.
And look out, Mr. Haaland.
Dortmund ahead, one goal to the good. Olympiakos are engaging here in European football's flagship competition.
Yeah, and the manager making his ambitions pretty clear, Peter, in the build-up to all of this. Although it has to be said, he did mention a few concerns too, being the current depth of the squad and quality that he'll want to be able to call upon.
He needs more.
He does, yeah, and he's like worried that if somebody gets injured, they've got a problem.
It's a loose ball. Forward it goes. Has got good distance on that.
Valbuena.
Keeper sends it forward.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Brandt.
Assistant called it correctly. There's some disagreement, as usual, but they've got it right.
A moment's uncertainty there, but it is the right call. And Vila plays it forward. He'll hit it!
Gets it back.
Jose Holabas.
Hoists it forward.
Got a sight of goal here. Trent has been taken down and the referee has pointed at the spot.
Dortmund presented with a golden opportunity here
to increase the lead.
Well, it's always worrying that the psyche is affected after a missed penalty.
Out to the left it goes.
Brandt. Torgan Hazard.
Defending of the desperate variety. Promising cross, great leap! Oh, not the best of headers.
There has been just the early goal here, and it's 1-0.
More than that looks a foul. Yeah, referee's given it.
And it's Holabas.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Royce. Taliafico.
And Vila tries to get it forward quickly.
Over to the left.
Meunier battles to win it back.
Meunier has come...
Has a pop! He gets past his man. Up towards the flank.
Holabas
not easily shrugged off the ball.
Vila, Valbuena, Jose Holabas.
Finds himself eased off the ball.
Torgan Hazard goes up and over. And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Gets it upfield. Well played, he saw that coming.
Brings the first half to a close.
So there you have it, a close fought half of football. Still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal.
And a decent game up to now.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the front and to the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They worked tirelessly for me.
Dortmund leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break.
Come on, boys. Second half to go.
That's the start of another 45 minutes.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it.
And the finish!
It's offside. Yes, it is.
I'm not sure where.
Papastathopoulos. Or Tunis.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. He's got options out wide.
There will be a throw-in. Royce. Thorgan Hazard.
Brandt. It's just remarkable, the amount of bending got on that.
You know, Peter, from the moment it left his foot, it looked unstoppable. That was thumped.
Things starting to look very comfortable.
Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and totally kill this off?
Brandt.
How about a shot? Had a shot! Has a goal! Oh, that was no routine save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Valbuena.
Now the counter. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
And it's played forward. Can't get the better of his opposite number.
Royce. Thorgan Hazard. Has a hit!
Oh!
Dortmund have turned to their bench and we're going to have a substitution.
Forward it goes. Played out to the right. And helps available out wide.
And it's Hollabas. Looks to thread it through. Hollabas is alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Saul. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Thorgan Hazard. Does have an assist to his name. Thorgan Hazard
sticks in a foot to win it back.
Jose Hollabas.
Well done, well done. 2-0 boys, loving it in Champions League.
Been won straight back, and here's the chance to counter. Hoists it forward. Yet another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
Valbuena. Looking crossfield, changing the point of attack. Alabas has it in a wide position, so what next? It's come loose. Loses his balance and loses the ball. It's wrestled off the ball.
Come on, Ray.
The referee's awarded a free kick. Brandt tries to get it forward quickly, brings it forward. Guerrero spreads it towards the left. This could fall anywhere. Well, they could break here. Tries lifting it over. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Jose Holabas. And helps available out wide. He's in space and looking for options. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Torkanazar. It shows there will be three extra minutes. Well positioned to make that interception. Steered forward. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Yes.
Looks at his watch and blows his whistle. That's the way to launch the campaign. They can look ahead with confidence and comfort.
And when we come back, we've got Augsburg, or whatever they're called, and we'll be back to play that. But as of now, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next stream.